Hey, babe, this is crazy. Why all you do that guy still has a hotel? Rockstar? Cared bitches. Rockstar endurance. Encourage your caffeine. He's a Brazilian gentleman, need to be 18 years old and all. Also, vegan, electrolytes, calories, BCAA, AMINIONS, COQ10, sodium 45, and G. Potassium 78 mg, 2%. It's vegan in there. Gluten free. So let's get this correct. What a fucking crazy time. You have to be kidding me. You have to be shitting me. You have to be fucking. First, I went to Big Time Big City, FM Illinois, Dora in the Lost City of Gold. I went to the 2:30 show. It got out 4:12, I think. Grandma got us. 5, went to Deaky Dairy Queen. 8, I got 8 tons of fries and cheeseburger, plain, little, medium water, 3 small marshmallows on the fresh, Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois, screwed fuck over, no free meat and popcorn, no coffee, that's special, 1 large cherry coke, chips, and I got water. I paid for nachos and cheese, what the fuck, bullshit. Sorry, bucks, that's 3. I tried to do a YouTube show and I fuck up on everything. It was exclusive energy, Rockstar endurance, and it's marshmallow. By the way, I'm drinking Osberry Ritual Pop. Listen to SAF, the YouTube picture podcast late. I'm full as fuck. My book kept catching up. Rock broke. Let's go to storms and fuck, I need to wash my jeans and spill coffee on them. I need to get in trash and dishes, PlayStation for college football. I beat Virginia 3-0, now they scored 1, national championship all over. 1 loss in the ACC. Because I beat Duke. And that's my name, the tech, so. And Georgia Tech is, but they should be higher there for me. And Georgia Tech lost. Played Virginia Tech. They beat us. So, yeah. Okay, let's go with the weather report. For Illinois. Water fuck. Now that video is up on now. So. Somebody gotta use my laptop. Okay, here we go. 75, fell at 75, partly cloudy. UV 8, red, very high, minimal sun exposure, implied sunscreen. Pollen is probably orange, could be yellowish orange, but probably orange, so they made them high. So, pretty dumb pollen ragweed, NETTLE grass. That's nothing gonna go on with it. I don't know what's going on with it. So average, I guess high 90, low 64, humidity 88%, sunrise, sun and moon, sunrise, 6:10. In the morning, sunset 7:44 p.m. Noon, WANIG, GIBBOES, 10 day forecast, August 18th through August 27th. Tonight, low 70, 70% chance of storms. So, tonight, mostly cloud with showers and sun turns light in the evening, then partly cloud with a slight chance of showers and sun turns after midnight. Some thunderstorms may produce damage, winds, and large hail in the evening. Low 70 south winds up to 10 mile per hour chance of precipitation 70% south. I don't know. See it below. Monday high 89, low 72, 40% chance of storms. Day and night. Monday day, humidity 100 to 101. Monday night, humidity reading 97 to 110. Tuesday, high 88, low 73, 30% chance of storm. Day, so Tuesday will be highest heat index between 106 to 110 in the afternoon. Tuesday night, heat index between 105 to 100, so probably 100 to 105. Wednesday, high 86, low 69, 40% chance of storms. Day and night, Wednesday day, index 398 to 183, Wednesday night, index 398, the same. Thursday, high 79, low 62, 40% chance of storms, day. Friday, high 77, low 60, partly cloudy. This is like fall cut right here. So, if you're part of the cloud. Saturday, high 78, low 60, partly cloudy. Next Sunday, high 81, low 64, partly cloudy. Next Monday, high 84, low 68, partly cloudy. So Monday, August 26th, night, partly cloudy with a new sunshine chance of storm, 70%, low temperatures around 68 degrees. Dew point will be around 7 degrees with an average humidity of 91%. Winds will be 8 miles per hour from the south-southwest. Google Plus ain't gonna rely on the internet. I'm going to be like the YouTube Live here. That would work. I'm just done. Oh well. Temperature, we got the wind chill 75 degrees, dew point 72 degrees. We got wind current southwest 4 miles per hour. So Monday, high 84, low 69. Monday night, part. Next Monday night, partly cloudy with noon thunderstorm chance. Storms low and the temperatures around 68 degrees. Dew point will be around 70 degrees with an average humidity of 91%. Winds will be 8 miles per hour from the south southwest. There we go. We're next to the high 81, low 65, partly cloudy. Then we go next Tuesday, partly cloudy with noon thunderstorm chance of storms, 70%. High temperatures around 81 degrees. Dew point will be around 70 degrees with an average humidity of 83%. Winds will be 6 miles per hour from the west northwest. So here we okay. I wonder if I could still get Google News. It might come soon. We're gonna go to the box office real quick. Okay. So boxofficemojo.com/weekend/charts/top 10. Number 10, The Heart of the Race and Then the Rain. Last week, number 6, Watch Out, That's a Dog Movie. Debut number 9, Blinded by Light. Number 8, Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. Last week, number 5, number 7, Door in the Lost City of Gold. Last week, number 4, debut number 6, 47 Meters Down in Cage. Number 5, Scary Stories to Tell in the Dark, Lion Good Films, Hospital Number 2, debut number 4, The Angry Birds Movie 2, Stay the Same, at number 3, Lion King, number 2, Fast and the Furious, Beast of Hobbs and Shaw, so number 1, debut number 1, The Good Boy, and Bigfoot King of Boy. Wow, that's epic, people, wow, it's a big fucking deal. I want people to know about that. Yikes. What the damn politics. Trump ID law must be a part of that. Electric. Elections getting measured. Bullets, I think. Look aim at DNC for enabling STEYER. Trump lash at Fox News NY. Union workers so to wait hours for Trump speech or not get paid. News. place name, Kathleen. Kathleen. Blanco. Is that Blanco? He's doing that with Bobby. Wow. Alright. ANTIFA. Most playing this way out of Portland. Trump position imposing and was a blockade. Terrorists turn to Bitcoin for funding and files. Let's go to Google News. Unkind protests, August spill out around March. Protests show no signs of stopping the place of countless threats. The protests. Find place been and show of strength after T-U-N-T-U-N-U-L-T. And Hong Kong avoid becoming T-I-A-N-A-N-A-N-N. There's a few on China, I think it's still. Not the protests in Hong Kong. News update. Tinker news. TIBRALTAY. After US bid regrets. Davos attack of the year in KABUL. Some call work. Got him poor for. D-O-D-E-S, poorly for the U.S. album bill, against a wedding, all suicide bombing leaves at 363 dead and more than 100. Man, why that's not the talking, this is awful, even the bill. Several casualties at the suicide bombing at wedding. KBL Afghanistan bombing Islamic State claims responsible for bombing KABUL wedding that killed 63. Says they bomb at KABUL. Trump, U.S. consider possible buying Greenland, ESSBNTTIALY is a large real estate now. Trump saying he's still insuring and buying Greenland. Denmark saying it's not for sale. Trump downplay talks of recession after comments. Did I just say growing fears are unfounded? Here's the biggest news. White House pushed back against Great Britain recession fears of a trade war. Will U.S. Congress demand TLAIB for suggesting boycott of bill? Show and AAGR. TLAIB hits back at bill. NAAGR comments on BDS compared to Israel to APARTHEID South Africa. Politics week. We have a ban on squad members conference for by Greenland. President of Trump, TLAIB, NOMAR, and ETANYAHB. My dad owned Trump, TLAIB. Yes, I'm saying when TLAIB speak out African slang on trip to Israel, fighting with Trump could hurt Israel long term engagement in the U.S. Letters to the editors that visit Israel and retracted. British government brace for economic social chaos and events of no BLBREXIT. KASHMIR crisis resident unable to afford food. KASHMIR India renews crackdown on citizens after violent clashes break out. AMID detention with Pakistan. News from here doesn't go out. KASHMIR SINNERS under lockdowns. KASHMIR India begins to reduce restrictions. India reimposed some curbs on KSHMAR as concern spreads. India starts to ease recession and K. Let's go. exactly being left in a carton. All right, let's go. Let's kick out port boom. Dead curve. I'd say maybe mint microwave. Better oats were on the prices. It's a little bit of flaxseed, maybe brown sugar. So, might gonna either do that. Great value. Walmart, the cups. You know, it's all about the peanut butter chocolate. It's no bake cookies, so you're saying oatmeal chocolate peanut butter jelly is, you know, of course, what peanut butter and jelly, but raspberry jelly peanut butter. We got this. So, so Quaker. So if it's kicker sport, I'll say it'd be more kick ass right there. All this food, $20. We got number one. Same, 41 cents. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. What is the score of the Chicago Cubs game? Okay. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
The Cubs are leading the Pirates 4-0 in the middle of the fourth.
JJ would have hit home run in that movie. What time is the Chicago Cubs game on Monday? What time is the Chicago Cubs game Tuesday?
They will be playing the Giants on Tuesday at 7:05 p.m.
I gotta watch some if you got talent. That's gotta be a good series. So they were, let's see if they're on TV Wednesday. Yep. Gonna be unique. So YouTubers and YouTube, comment down below how it's working while you're done. YouTubers and YouTube, comment down below. Oatmeal, like it, favorite oatmeal. And you got it, priceless. You know, IGA, Beer's Bio, Dairy Queen. YouTubers and YouTube only 18 years old and older adults only. What's your favorite Rockstar endurance? Mine will have to be Super Sours, Apple, Granny Smith, Green Apple, Sour Apples. I like the Red Original, but you know, no junk. You know. Well, I guess they are all vegan and gluten free. No artificial dyes and colorings. And it's, you know, further, you know, But yeah. But I like cotton candy. Then YouTube videos and the 18 years old and all adults on. Who do you favor all of this? You know, who started it? You know, was it Spike? I'm saying Spike energy drinks, but you know, because well, you know, they have, you know. That's just saying, you know. Well, you know, people say Bane energy drinks, but I like T-Pierre's reviews. I say if you say Spike. But, like I said, I like the Rockstar Endurance, the Blue Raz is good, and Monster Rain. C4 Original, C4 Ultimate, and Raze, R-E-Z. All energy drink, 18 milliliter adults only. But true, I think all maybe 300 maybe, or more, a little less, I don't know. T1 in there. I might do Bane energy drinks, try and do that. See about birthday cake, unicorn, rainbow unicorn, unicorn rainbow. Then you got Star Blast, I say. T-Base reviews and that was like Skittle one. Purple Haze. I don't know what that one is. Can go and drop. Very disappointed sour heads. I don't know if I got root beer or not. Need a haircut. I thought I was gonna get a haircut. Not meant to be. That's fine. I'm a rock star, you know. I can do it. No, I'm a rock star. For zero. Super salaries, you know. Bubble berry, you know. Black, right? Something like that. See if they're missing. Nobody would go vegan meat like this. Good boys, number one. Yeah. I don't know. So YouTube is in YouTube land. If you're 18 years old and an older adult, son, you gonna do that? And watch The Good Boys. What do you think about it? Let's talk about that. I'm gonna ask them to do. I'm gonna ask all kinds of people. People probably say. Well, it's a movie, so. Mm-hmm. So yeah, that's crazy. Aren't birds of fuck, you know? I'm glad of it, you know. Yes, that's the same, you know, my girlfriend always got here and grandma. Don't get it, don't understand that stuff, but that, you know, would do. It's like that, you know. That'd just be hard to imagine. You know, everybody was going to see this movie. In big town, big city out there, man. Yeah, that's better than them. Yeah. It's legit. Chocolate's pretty weak. Yeah. Yeah. Sakes is Death Rogen and gotta be other guy too of new comedy series production. This gotta be. That's what Seth Rogen did. Very something it did, so that's incredible. But like me, what am I gonna do? You know, let's just say it about unrated. You know, I gotta go grab this PlayStation only, so PlayStation 4 right away, Amazon, whatever, how. So I don't know. This is that's charged too. I don't know. Books part two, but supposed to be the same, you know. You know, this is a, you know, supposed to be a female version of it, but then again, it's not kids. Yeah, a lot of people don't know. It's legit, you know. I don't know if Steph Rogan's in it or he just made it. It's not so bad. Yeah, determined. It's not gonna be, you know. Not no fake news. A lot of people will say it's fake news because it's one, but nah. But like that, I think it's a good sign. It's a big there. Hope with Rob Zombie Hopeless Landgate Films. You know, it's a sequel, it's the third to the number one. Landgate Films After Dark Production, House of 1000 Corpse. You know, one horror movie. You know, we got Rob Zombie's wife. You know. Okay. I gotta look this up. Wife and Friends. The Devil's Rejects. I don't know if it's After Dark Production.
That's,
I guess so. Of Separate Ways, I believe. I don't know. Well, that's pretty solid too, you know. Well, yeah, I guess so. I don't know. Well, it was Big Time Big City after the moon. It was great this way. So, I don't know the Dora one is Nickelodeon or not. It wasn't a cartoon. And it wasn't, you know, in the main voice of the cartoon of Nickelodeon didn't play. Dora, I don't know. I have no idea. So who knows? Who knows about it? Yeah. I saw Steph Roger was in Angry Birds too. Spotlight, and we're gonna go to IMDB.com website. Spotlight on him, on him. What is that? The Boys, Amazon. Oh, that's the same. Yeah, I have a Prime account for that garbage. Oh yeah, he's in Lion King. And just a previous, but he part of it. It's like his movie got, you know, that's from Hobbit. Twilight Zone. Shot. You got Neighbors 1-2 Sausage Party. Is he in all the Kung Fu Panda? 1-2-3. Superbad. 22 Jump Street. I wonder if he's in a second. Is this in? Trip. 50-50. I think it's Paul. I think we put it in the Green Hornet. Monster versus aliens. Funny people. Fanboys. Zach and Mary McCoy. That's one of my favorite. MTD, they're gonna be fine. I don't know, of course. I like the Hornet. Who didn't hear is a who? Step. Oh, he's gonna step there. No, no, Paul. No. And then you need Dupree for your version. Anchorman. So you guys start, yeah, Freaks and Geeks. Doc Creek. Tony Duncan. Yeah, I guess it never been an Ender then. I ain't mind have been that. Yeah, that's not meant to be. So YouTube is doing too much. Comment down below what's your favorite stuff for. Probably gotta be 18 years old and maybe that time. Yeah, he gotta be. He's in Octop. I don't know. My Grover Chop Scavenger 1 might be coming soon. Oh, yeah. So sorry, apologies for exclusive energy out there. I know. That was a bust. It was embarrassing. Let's talk through. This is a big challenge, saying, we're only Mach 21, so. Pretty awkward situation. Probably not gonna get done with these. Either. I will keep on doing this. Here comes, you know. You got the Chicago Cubs, you know. Probably eat sausage, spaghetti. 10. 2 pieces of salmon sherbet toast. If it's good, the bread good. I hope the bread. Hey, look. There's a lot of bread. And more. I didn't know what to do. I'm going to have to get some more. Clean your sausage, spaghetti. Or chill. Yeah. Bed forever for Illinois DiMaggio salad. But good said about that. Probably should have waited, but I didn't want to leave T-Pain's reviews hanging. Well, I don't know, you know, some of the, you know. Because life does be kind of fighting chance. If I knew about that T1, I would have messed with it. You know, I like the Rockstar Endurance series for that, you know. Except for the strawberry, kiwi. I agree with T-Bitch review, tastes like the hashtag one. I saw a like that, it might be on there. Probably is, but. You know, guava and all that. But strawberry kiwi, you know, that's, I think that's what that is, strawberry kiwi. And they have guava in it. I don't know, but. I just like this percent. Because I probably like cotton candy. Yeah. But I like that, you know. Yeah. The marshmallow, the cotton candy, the sours, you know, Sour Batch Bros, Sour Gummy Worms, like that, Gummy Worms, and Exclusive Energy. Website said you're gonna bring Beyond Raw Elite. So, gummy ones, snow cone, yes, please. Yeah. I meant please. What else we have? C4, the better be two originals, cotton candy and frosting, purple or something. Then you got the Raze, R-A-Z-E. Great bubblegum and Phantom Freeze. 3D, but the Rubbery Pop Lemon Edition, that one blue. You know, the only few, so. 3D looks pretty good, you know. I get the blue, get the white, get the purple, get the green. I don't know about that.